is pre-diabetes? Now, pre-diabetes is a big balloon in the epidemiology of diabetes. Like the society has a lot of pre-diabetes. If you look at the prevalence of pre-diabetes in the Indian population, it ranges from 10 to 15%. What do you mean by pre-diabetes? In all patients whose fasting blood sugars are between 100 to 125 milligrams per deciliter are termed as having impaired fasting glucose. Whereas all patients who have the postprandial blood sugars between 140 milligrams to 199 milligrams per deciliter are termed as having an impaired fasting glucose. So these are the patients, if they are not controlled, if they don't follow proper lifestyle, if they don't reduce weight, then 10 to 20% of them annually become diabetes. And ultimately, 70% of pre-diabetes during their lifetime can turn into diabetes. So if you take care of yourself during the pre-diabetes phase by following a proper lifestyle modifications, exercising properly and reducing weight, then you are preventing yourself from becoming a diabetic.